Di ba sinabi mo, yes, I do the cooking. Kung naging ulam ka, masarap ka ba?
Hindi ko alam, pero kung titikman mo ako, dyan mo lang malaman.
Sa mga nagpapahanap po ng AFAM na size XS, wala pong XS dito mga madam. Large siya kay XL lang po.
So, first boyfriend, hindi ko na talaga malaman kung sino yung mga boyfriend ko kasi kinalimutan ko na sila kasi pag broken ako, guys, ayaw ko na talaga. Pag bulag na! Hindi na yung, balikan mo na ako! Balikan mo na ako kasi gusto pa kita, mahal pa kita! Saan ba ako nagkamali? Binigay ko sa'yo lahat! No, I'm not like that!
Oh! Ba't kaya ang tingin mo? Oh! Ba't kaya ang tingin mo? Oh! Ba't kaya ang tingin mo? Tala ba ka? Huwag mo akong pilitin, Clara. Ah, ganun!
Sorry, hindi ako maganda pero I don't go out on a date na. May tatlong tao lang po akong pinagbigyan pero I got so disappointed. One, dinala ko sa isang fast food order, regular burger, McDo with regular drink. When I asked for my meal, sabi niya hati na po kami doon. Ah. Second, I only eat Filipino, American, and Japanese cuisine. Dinala po ako sa Mexican, inorderan po ako ng tacos and nachos. Eh, gutom na gutom po ako that day. So, kumusta naman? Third, dinala po ako sa kebab restaurant. Ah, lalo na. So, food is my life. It's my weakness. I don't like any material things. Doon palang tipid ka na. So, kung sa food palang baksa ka na, I'm sorry, I don't wanna see you na. Kasi gugutumin mo ako for the rest of my life.
I went to the gym after work today and I had dinner with my friends and... Are you asleep? You are so cute. And you're the best thing ever happened to me. And I love you so... Oh, you're still awake? it's getting late and I need to get a shower and go to bed. I'll talk to you tomorrow. Bye.
Babe, ano mo yung wifi password nyo? Type mo dyan yung size ko. 2 inches.
Sapatos, babe! Size ng sapatos!
Kapag yung ex mo nagparamdam ulit sa'yo, isa lang ibig sabihin yan. Palpak yung ipinalit sa'yo. Kimi no toriko ni natte shimae
wa kitto. Sansay, mas maganda ka ngayon kaysa sa dati.
Salamat.
Ay, ikaw na nanonood. Gusto mo ba mapunta sa tamang tao? Alam mo ba bahay namin?
Ulol, anong alam mo ba bahay namin sinasabi mo dyan? Ang dami mong alam. Ito na nga, kapunta na nga.
Ano daw ang hormones ko? Ano ba yung hormones? So, sa tingin ko lang po, I think yung hormones is yung Catholic, ba? Yan. So, ang hormones ko is Catholic ko. Like that. Catholic ko. So, yan. Salamat sa magkanday.
Ano mas gusto mo? Alcohol? O ito?
Uso karon ang quarantine flings. Kanang uyabon lang ka kay lockdown. Pero inigmalak na nila ang imuhang down. biyaan gihapon ka. So go ahead and drive me insane, baby, run
your mouth. I still wouldn't. Sino to? Pakilala mo naman sa akin to.
Ganda ko, no?
Sobra.
Here's the final question. If there were no rules in your life for one day and you could be outrageous, what would you do?
I would eat everything in the world. You do not understand. I would eat everything twice. I was there and you were my baby. It started when we were younger. You were
my boo. Now another brother's shame. Anyways, the best part of us was me. When you got with me, you were a genius. Now without me, you have to live life as an idiot.
Kahit sang record mo tignan, Mondragon ang apelido ko. Hindi mo na mababago. You're a fake Mondragon! At kahit kailan, kahit anong gawin mo, hindi ka namin magiging...
Hi, are you Filipina? Yes, why? Can you teach me one language, please? Yeah, sure. Malandika. What does it mean? You are so flawless.
Will you marry me?
I don't think so.
Who's this? No, wrong number.
Hi, sir. Can I take your order? Hi, harder, sir. Harder. Ganon? Yes. Hi, sir. Welcome to Mang Inaso. PM1 or PM2?
PM me.
Pwede ba dito ka lang? Dito ka lang sa may tabi ko.
Gusto ko lang na malaman mo na may pagtingin ako sa'yo.
Jai, kung nangutot kasi mo atubangan, it means fart na kasi akong kinabuhi.
Hindi lahat ng maganda may jowa. Yung iba, ito, pinapanood mo. Ikaw ang binibigay.